This little baby hair is like stressing my life right now.
You look like a peacock.
No, don't say that. I hate peacocks.
Okay, we're gonna do an updated best friend tag. We did one of these like 2 years ago.
Around when I was really ugly.
I had a really bad sunburn too.
I needed to brush my hair.
Yeah, we have pictures to prove it. But yeah, I guess we're just gonna start. So, how and when did we meet?
Well, it's still the same, when I was born.
Yeah, that's not going to change. What's your favorite memory together? This could change. The last time we said the Walgreens thing.
I don't see nothing
even have me aggravated by these. Sorry.
I don't know. I don't remember like a lot of
things. Oh, the zoo.
Oh, yeah, the zoo. I love the zoo. I was like, the zoo. And maybe tomorrow.
Yeah. The zoo is awesome. Oh, when we did the carousel, that was fun too. At the zoo, yeah. Describe each other in one word.
I remember what I said last time, and I can't think of any other word except for the one I said last time.
I said amazing last time.
Did you? Wow, yeah. That's not even like, that's just a word.
Yeah.
I say everything's amazing.
You are weird.
Oh, I know. I said unique last time, and really, that's just like everything about you in one word. So you're still unique. That's all I got to say.
Okay. What's your dream job? I can't remember what you said last time.
I think I said it'd be like a singer or something.
Mine is still almost the same. Like, I kind of would want to do makeup for bands.
Oh, that'd be so cool.
It would be.
I want to go into the army and be a military court system lawyer, and then after the army I'm gonna go to school and be like I already have schooling, I think. I'm just gonna be a lawyer.
What's something that annoys you about the other person?
When you don't talk to me like for like 50 years.
I'm sorry. This is a really hard question to answer because I have no idea what annoys me about you. I really don't know.
Tamara just told me I better stop, and I didn't even do anything. I just said that I wanted to punch something.
I guess she doesn't do anything that annoys me because I can't think of anything. If you could go anywhere in the world together, where would you go and why?
I have always wanted to go to Rio.
You said that last time.
Mm-hmm. I still really want to go to Rio. I don't know about you.
I kind of want to go to Japan, but I don't think we would like
go. Of course you want to go to Japan. Your whole life is freaking Japanese.
But like, yeah, I don't think we would really go there together.
I don't know. I guess we won't really go anywhere together, ever.
We
could go together. Like, I'll pay for you to go to Rio with me, because I'll be rich AF.
We could go to, like, I don't know. We could go to, like, sightseeing in like, France or something.
Let's go to Italy.
Yeah, let's do that.
But Chris can't be there.
No.
He has to be back in Ohio.
Yeah, because
or somewhere else. It's not Italy.
Yeah. It won't work. Your dream might come a reality without the weird.
That was so weird. It was like, hey, you can't date Hannah.
She's my brother's girlfriend. At least your dream self knew.
Yeah. I don't know why I cried though. I was like, what we had is real. But it wasn't at all.
Favorite inside joke.
Do we even have any inside jokes?
I don't think so. maple sugar.
I really can't think of like inside jokes. I just think of stuff that we've done together that was really funny. So I guess everything that we do that's
and fun. We just make it open to other people because it's hilarious. The mosquitoes conversation.
What are you talking about?
The post, the Time Hop post that I posted the other day and I tapped
nothing
has changed. That was funny.
Yeah.
And then the shorts thing where you were like, is this your knee? No, that's my shorts. That was hilarious. Who takes long? Me. Who takes longer to get ready in the morning? Me.
Me. My alarm's set for 6, and we leave at 6:40. I usually get up at 6:35, because I like just change my alarm. And then I just toss on some clothes and I put my hair up and leave.
Yeah, I literally have to like wake up an hour before I have to leave.
That's why everybody's always like, when I actually do something, they're like, oh my god, you look so pretty, or you left your hair down. I'm like, sorry, should I leave it up next time?
My eye's watering again. Favorite season? Like now?
I love spring. The same reason as last time. I just like
smell.
I can smell if it's gonna be a good day or not. I don't think that makes any sense, but like you just walk out and there's like, it's gonna be a good day. Like you can feel it. I don't know. I like spring and summer because it's warm. I can't stand winter.
Josh is gonna watch this and he's gonna yell at you for the screen.
Alright, good. I will yell at you back, Josh. I hope you're watching this. My hair is on fleek. Ew, not like that.
Favorite song?
Amazing Grace.
No, that's not her favorite song. That's just her favorite song because of
Samira reasons. Wiley sings it in Orange is the New Black. And she's my favorite person in the world. No, I really like Love Me Like You Do.
You suck.
Ellie Goulding. I showed her that song last week. It's a great song. Yes. Look it up, guys. You Suck by Abigail Breslin. It's about Michael Clifford for you Five Sauce fans.
Yeah, okay. What's it like being best friends with someone that's obsessed with YouTube? Like, I'm not really obsessed with YouTube anymore.
I'm only obsessed with Samira Wiley videos. So what's that like? Tell them.
Well, I will put in a clip of her at the end or the beginning, and with actually more at the end. Or
what's wrong, dude?
It's over.
What's over?
The video. Like I'll split the video and put it after this, but you will see what it's like to be around her.
I cry a lot when I watch her videos. I hope you watch this, Samira. I love you.
Tweet it to her.
I'm gonna tweet it to her. I love her. Oh.
Heels or flats?
Heels. My calves are on point when I wear heels. I love my calves.
Both.
And plus, I don't have any flats, so.
Pants or dresses? Both, but I wear pants more.
I feel like I look weird in dresses.
I feel like I look weird in dresses too. That's why I don't wear them.
So sweatpants.
I have like 10 million dresses. Like I was cleaning out my closet the other day, but not even the other day, like a few hours ago. And it was like dress after dress after dress. I was like, oh look, here's another dress fold. Favorite animal?
Killer whale. You know they don't have those at the zoo?
Cows. Because you know they don't have those at the zoo, but they have goats.
It's more likely to have a cow at the zoo than a killer whale. Excuse me.
We should go to the aquarium and see if they have killer whales there.
They don't have them at like Newport or anything.
They don't.
Let's go to SeaWorld.
SeaWorld is very terrible to their animals.
They still have killer whales.
True. If your house was burning down, what would you save and why?
I don't know. I don't really have anything.
My cell phone charger, because I'll already have my cell phone on me, but I won't have the charger, so I'll just like run to my room and like grab the charger real quick and then run out the door. But I don't have really anything. Oh no, I know. Screw the cell phone charger, this blanket. It's like my life.
I don't really know. I don't have anything important to me in my room. Material things don't really matter to me. So, my family, if that's an option, I'd help my family.
Would you?
Yeah. Because I feel like they might watch this. I'm not saying that I wouldn't. I'm not saying that I'd say I wouldn't if you weren't watching this. But I would still. But I still do feel like they're gonna watch it. I can't be like, no. I hate my family. Because I don't.
Just sometimes.
Yeah, only sometimes.
Insert you. Comedy, horror, or chick flick? I mean, like, all of them, really. But
chick flick. That's like romance, right?
That's like,
because that's
rom-com and stuff, like The Notebook or, like, silly romantic stuff like that.
Yeah, I like romance stuff, so I guess chick flicks.
And Mean Girls is a chick flick.
Yeah, I like that.
Like, really girly type movies. I would watch horror more. Like, I really don't like comedy that much unless it's, like, really, really funny and, like, really mean humor. BlackBerry or iPhone? Dude, iPhone. This is so outdated.
Yeah.
Let's change it to Android or iPhone.
iPhone still. Who has a BlackBerry anymore?
Right. Android. I forgot BlackBerries even existed.
Amy has one still. She doesn't use it, but she pulled it up the other day.
Favorite movie? Moulin Rouge for you.
Moulin Rouge. Is there a favorite TV show one too?
I think so. But my favorite movie would have to be either Zombieland or The Breakfast Club. I have a lot of favorite movies. But
mine has always been Moulin Rouge since I was 9. I am now 16.
Is that still weird to say?
Yeah.
What is something weird that you eat? You know what? This morning when I ate blueberry syrup on my
French toast.
Yeah, French toast.
The other day I ate a peanut butter, banana, and then a Reese's spread sandwich. Like one of those Reese's chocolate spread stuff.
That doesn't even sound gross.
It doesn't sound gross at all, but it was really good.
Oh, I got to try it. So it was like pretty much like the Nutella and peanut butter thing, but with like, it was like chocolate. It was different. It wasn't Nutella.
Yeah.
Nutella and peanut butter. I don't even think there's really anything weird that each other eat. We just, like, we don't like it, and it's gross to us, but, so, like, yeah, it's not really weird. Do you guys have anything matching? I don't want to say the red thing again, because we said that last time.
Well, we do have the red thing, but we have,
our best friend
necklaces. Yeah, we have best friend necklaces. Mine is hanging up in my room.
Yeah, she doesn't wear hers. I have, like, not stopped wearing mine.
I can't wear two necklaces at once. They get tangled up.
And especially since that one, like, is magnetized.
No, this one's magnetic. So, like, it sticks. See, look. It's like, look, it's sticking to the chain right now.
This is the only best friend necklace that I've ever worn, like, since I've got it. It has, like, a little Panamera on it, and it's, like, a mood thing. It's always constantly.
Mine's hanging up with all my important things, like my metal and stuff.
Like, see, at least it's up with important things.
It's hanging up right next to my door.
Dude, at least, like, something. At least your cousin didn't steal it.
Oh my god, my cousin stole my necklace when she stayed the night in my house. She wore it in front of me too, and she was trying to cover it up like, I saw it.
It's basically a name necklace. It has her first initial.
Yeah, it has a J, and my cousin's name starts with an M.
Oh, the last question. What's your favorite TV show?
Orange is the New Black!
American Horror Story.
Orange is the New Black. Poussey Washington, Samira Wiley. She is perfection. There you go. That's all you need to know.
Mine is actually between American Horror Story and Supernatural, but I'm more leaning towards American Horror Story.
I'm more leaning towards Orange is the New Black.
She's gonna watch Supernatural tonight.
But I'm still always gonna love Orange is the New Black more than anything.
Yeah, only because of Poussey. She has a huge crush on her, and she really wants to marry her. And
I love her. Like, I cried. I cry myself to sleep. Because of her.
No, you don't. That's a little
But I could!
If you wanted to, yeah, you could. But please don't do that. That's weird.
I just need to meet her.
Okay. I think this one was weirder than our first one. We were so awkward in our first one.
It was like...
I know.
What? Never mind. Orange is the New Black. Watch it. The new season airs on June 12th. Look at my fingers, just like up
you have to be here to watch it with us. Like, my mom, me, and you watching it.
I will.
You were just like so into that. It looked red too. It was weird.
My finger was red like last week because she dyed this half of her hair red and she needed my help and she didn't have gloves. So I used one finger because I was being careful and I was just like, and my finger was red but like here for like 3 days. It was terrible.
She was here though all 3 days, so I got.
We went out in public.
Oh my god.
They saw my finger. You know what they thought? I don't know what they thought, but I have a guess.
They didn't think anything. It was okay.
Are you them? They thought something. They thought something.
No, they didn't. They didn't even see it. Jade has issues. So, bye!